looks like the Lost have appeared in Isaac Hell, dude!
Isaac Hell.
I wonder what business the Lost...
Everyone, thank you for everything!
Oh, why is that? If you're worried about the rent...
You're charging rent? You are a demon.
I am very grateful for your kindness.
Oh, yeah! You're talking about curry, right?
Hey, don't go making rash promises. Well, it would be problematic if she goes berserk again.
No, it's not about the curry, Flip.
Don't you want to super lay the crackdown on Void?
Huh? You guys are fighting Void Dark too, Flip? Then can I... No.
What a super roundabout expression!
After everything they've said, they're all softies. It's hard to believe they're demons. They're far different from those of mine. But thanks to their soft heart, I'll simply use them as is for now. I'll successfully assassinate...
It's cold. Are the Lost really here?
The information about the Lost being in Isaac Hell came from your Prinny.
If their information is wrong...
What's wrong, little Usa? Are you cold too?
Are you scared?
Are you all not scared, Flip? When your enemy is Void Dark, among them is the Demon General.
That is exactly what Red Magnus super desires!
The strongest...
If I can avoid combat, but when they attack...
I do not enjoy barbaric fights, but I will... All of the men you see here are my servants.
You are all so strong! That's why my mother and father were killed by the Demon General. I would have been my father's successor. As the old, I want to be strong like you guys.
If a child like her wants to get revenge for her parent, love? No, this girl is...
Revenge for your parents. Revenge is too heavy of a burden for a child to carry on their shoulders.
I know, Plip. But if I...
It's the Lost!
We've finally found you!
You want...
How immature!
You guys are the Rebel Army, aren't you? Obey or die. You got...
Thank you.
ready? Let's go!
You guys are with me. One who murdered my parents, destroyed my homeworld. She is very persistent, Plip.
Demon General Majorita.
Do you guys know her, Plip?
Yeah, we've encountered her before.
It's a miracle that you guys have faced her and still live.
Come to think of it, she said something.
She must have been talking about you.
Does that mean our lives were spent? Maybe she'll be able to help us.
Yeah.
Don't be stupid. If we fought back...
You really can say anything with that cocky mouth of yours.
You bitch!
So that's what happened, Plip. We've all been brought together.
Well, this is a form of fate.
It's no trouble, little Usa. You're the...
Usalia is bait. Understood. Then I think I can help you guys.
Let's put the bait idea aside for now. We don't... Lives are at stake in this war.
That's not a problem. We just need to fight, and fight our way through until we take Void Dark's head. What I need to do has never changed.
It doesn't solve anything. If we could win battles by...
That wasn't a compliment.
It would be easier if only I had more power. Now, hurry up and unleash me.
Speaking of power, I've been wondering why...
How's your red magnus now?
You became weak?
Yeah, right! Red magnus used to...
Split a world in half?
That's quite interesting.
What is it, kid?
Men have a secret or two that they don't want anyone to know.
Yeah.
Then there's no need for us to investigate each other.
I finally found you. Looks like you've attracted some maggots. Surprising. A kid. Interesting. Do you really hate me that much? Do you even need to ask?
What do you.
I'm gonna do this. Chill and recycle.
This girl.
Yes, the Corpse Master Overlord.
Little girl, did you mention something? If you could get to me without losing any body part.
Crush!
Disgaea!
Brace yourself! such a charming personality.
Kill and recycle. Demons are so helpless and pathetic. Lord Void Dark is the only one so I need to kill more demons. And just kill, 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 kill.